My junior year of high school, my dog Sadie got sick. She got liver and kidney disease. So seeing her and like growing up with her, it was kind of hard for me to watch her kind of slowly go, but it made me want to help her and like other dogs later on in the future.
I have always wanted to work with animals, but I didn't ever want to go to vet school, but this job I get to work with the animals and the people side as well.
I chose the vet tech program because I had always wanted to work with animals, but after I looked into vet school, I decided that wasn't for me. And as soon as someone told me what the Parkland vet tech program was about, I was like, yes, that's exactly what I want to do.
Part of this program that surprised me the most is all the aspects of study that go into pursuing a career as a veterinary technician.
The workload, how much different it was from just high school or just like another like junior college, like it was just a lot more classes and a lot more time consuming.
I was not expecting to go right into applying our classroom knowledge to physically doing stuff, so getting to work with the animals right away was really cool.
Working with the animals, I'd say it's really fun. It's a good learning experience being hands-on. Watching their attitude completely change, being from scared to comfortable, getting to know them personally. It's a really good feeling to know that you actually kind of make a connection throughout the whole year with them.
So you have to be well organized, you have to be able to communicate well with your team members, and you have to be able to multitask really well.
I've had to learn to manage my time. I've had to learn how to study, because in high school I really didn't study like I had to.
I would say having study groups and your friends for support is definitely a big thing that helped me get through this program. The most rewarding part of being a veterinary technician is to be an integral part of caring for animals, and the rewards of being a veterinary technician to help maintain or improve the health of an animal are immeasurable.
It's nice because you can see the animals that come in that, you know, have problems or issues, and then seeing the end result, so seeing and helping them get better.
Watching them grow, you know, from a little puppy to, you know, a full-grown adult, and then watching how happy the clients are when you have to make the patient better and help them out.
My first experience working in the veterinary field during my internship was gratifying. My internship allowed me to encompass the veterinary field as a whole, and I was able to gain experience with all aspects in the clinic setting.
It went really well. My first few days there, they just let me jump in, do hands-on things. It was really nice to actually go from Parkland and then to an internship where you actually apply your information.
All the other techs at the clinic also had graduated from Parkland, so they kind of knew where I was at, but as soon as I got in there, everything I had learned at Parkland applied to the clinic I was working at.
Dr. Ellard and Amber and Lori and Sarah and Mary definitely taught us the golden standard of everything. I felt prepared and ready to be in the vet tech career.